A Polish environmental charity placed a GPS tracker on a white stork to track its migratory habits. The bird traveled some 3,700 miles and was traced to a valley in Sudan before losing contact. The charity later received a massive phone bill of $2,700. Turns out, someone in Sudan found the tracker and used the SIM card inside to rack up 20 hours worth of phone calls.